I mean,
but the Kremlin, it's so funny with the Kremlin, because they want plausible deniability, but they want you to know they did it too. I mean, there's a famous, in Luke Harding's book about the Russian conspiracy against the United States, one of the first things he tells is the story about how the old KGB agents, they'd go in and search your house and they'd put out a cigarette on the floor. They'd leave a turd floating in the toilet just to remind you that they were there. Well, we see this on a global stage with Putin. He leaves traces everywhere. We know what he's doing. He knows we know what he's doing. And he's like, screw you. You can't do anything about it.